Today, hello friends, I discuss Ayoshiyama's morphological character. Ayoshiyama's is very interesting, so I discuss this. Ayoshiyama's source. At first we have to learn source. Ayoshiyama's consists. Ayoshiyama's consists of dried leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. Next. Flower. Flowers are broken or compressed, they are broken, they are yellowish yellowish corolla yellowish corolla contain purple veins V-E-I-N-S, veins. Number three, odor. Odor means smell. Odor is characteristic. Odor is characteristic. So taste is bitter and acrid. Taste is bitter and acrid. Chemical constituents. Chemical constituents. T-I-T-U-E-N-T-S. Chemical constituents. Chemical constituents. Ayoshiyama's contains. Ayoshiyama's contains alkaloid to the extent Ayoshiyama's contains to the alkaloid extends of 0.5 to 1.5%. 0.5%, 0.5 to 1.5%. The mean alkaloid are siamine. So this is very, very this portion is very, very important, that which is iosiamine. Iosiamine is very, very important, friends. Iosiamine is the main alkaloid, and iosin and uses it is used as antispasmodic of urinary, antispasmodic of urinary. Number 2, myredics, midriatic. Number 2, midriatic. Number 3, anti-C-A-logo-give. So thank you for watching. This is my total discussions, iosiamus.